guys, Cheap here. We're always sometimes monsters. We've got to hunt down Sam. We've got to do a lot of stuff. I can't remember if I inspected this room. So, I'm inspecting this room. Oh! Toy? Oh. I'll take that. I have to learn that. It's a requirement. I'll skip the toilet because it's probably getting annoying at this point. Okay. So, Sam is missing. We can't go like this. Although I probably will. Oh, hey, we can go this room. I wonder who's this. All the things. Alright, so we gotta find Sam. And try to get a dress if we can. I'm not really as worried about the dress. Do you have wings too? No. I don't know who the dress is. Thank you for letting me in it though. I'm gonna assume it's Sam's. Although why wouldn't we have wings next to each other? It's kinda lame. Hello, my good sir. I must find out. Do you have information on where my friend is? I would like information on where my friend is. Shopping? I do not have that money. I still know what those do. Yeah, that's a lot of money. Do we have anything from clicking on these? Ooh. Yes. Ooh, one! What did we get? I don't think $2 is making it rain. Okay. I can go strictly out on a limb and say that one. Oh, what's three cherries? Is it $3? Oh, I went 10 bucks. No, I'm gonna call it there. Is it reality? Why is he using the ATM? What's he doing here? I dig this dude's shirt. I want that shirt. It looks comfy. What's this? High stakes coin flipping. Let's wager $10. Tails. Damn it. We'll do another $10. And we'll go tails again, because it totally won't be head to start. Damn it. Last time. I take my money so I break even. Should we go again? We did 5 on the other thing. 10 bucks on tails. Okay, so I still end up losing $20. What's this? Yeah, let's put that check. That $4. Okay. Dealer's got a 5. So my first card's a 9. Ooh. Stay on 19. Holy crap. Busted, I get $4. Or no, I get $8. Yay! No. Okay, let's... Yes. So I can guacamole. Her look. I wish I could play this her. She's pretty. Let's see if these are different. Probably not. Hey, we won. That's $2, right? I'm not really tempted to just like sit on that machine. What are your expenses like that you can't afford to go home broke? This game. RPS? What's RPS? Oh, it's rock, paper, scissors! Damn it. We'll do paper again to throw them off. So next time they might do rock, so I'll do paper. Are they gonna do paper this time? Okay. So I did scissors, and I did paper, so let's try paper, see if they... I'm sure this is very interesting. Double scissors. Which is... Isn't that a metaphor for something? Woo! We won again! Okay. Let's go rock. Okay, they did rock, so let's do paper. Yeah, we finally went around paper scissors. Go team! I was way too hyped for $8. Oh my god, he carries. Okay, Feline Classic, Salt City Sprint, the Bacon Barn Burner, or the Furball Sprint. We gotta go with the Bacon Barn Burner. That is too good of a name. Let's do a single bat. We'll do $10 as suggested. Yapalot Cassidy, Pout on Me, Cathletic, or Catletic, or Hammett. I'm gonna go with Hammett X. Go Hammett X! I feel like Hammett X should be the pink cat. Sorry guys, a little bit of a yawn there. Go Ham and X! Number two is kicking all the way. Go Ham! Go Hammy! I can't cheer for this cat. No! Go Kitty! What if I click W? Will you win? What if I click C? No. Nothing I do helps the cat. Our cat is not the fastest that in town. Go Kitty! Go Kitty, go! No, not that kitty. Go our kitty! No! Oh my gosh, we should have bet on the second one. Did the second one win last time? No, the third one won last time, didn't it? There's no way we're winning this. I would love to win this, though. That would be amazing. Yeah, if the second cat could just never move again. Oh, we're so close. No! Should have gone with a polite cat. Live and learn, guys. Live and learn. What's in here? My current balance is zero. Exit. Okay, so it's nowhere down there. Oh, wait. Maybe I can leave and find her? Is she outside? Apparently not. I should get a rental car. Sir, can I have a car? I would trust me with a car. Nope, no vehicle for me. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Maybe I'll check the rooms again? It's the only other place I have to go. Here, we'll start with ours. Oh. Enter? The day has progressed. Dun da da da. Oh. What are you looking for, Sam? Oh shit, did she lose her ring? I lost my engagement ring one time. I didn't end up getting married, but still, I lost my engagement ring and I was in tears. That is stressful. Oh, what am I hiding from you? What are you looking for? Sam? Yeah, what are you doing? What am I allegedly hiding? What? Why do you want my journal? Yeah, that. I don't have time to explain every little thing to you, Chief. Just give me your damn journal. I need it or bad things are gonna happen. What? What the hell does that mean? Are you threatening me? There isn't much time. He's gonna be. Who's he? Oh shit, that's the guy that we were at the beginning! Anywhere in a place like this with this many security cameras? That is a very valid question. Look, I can get it for you, just give me a little more time. Time's up, I'm afraid. I know I'm going through this fast. I'm excited. Mr. Parker has requested a private meeting with you in his office immediately. Yes, someone please tell me what the hell is going on, because I want to know. Oh, shit! Damn it, Samantha! What did you do? I decided to name Samantha. They want the money more than they want either of us dead. Oh, good. That's reassuring. Stay calm and duty says, alright? Enough talking. We go out. Sam, what did you do? Oh, hey, it's KFC guy. Someone tell me what the hell's going on. Who are you? What do you want? Yeah, Colonel, what's up? You can call me Mr. Parker. I run this little casino. I hope your stay here has been satisfactory, Mr. Chief. Sure, it'd be a lot better if somebody explained what's happening. Yeah, that's a bad statement. Seems as though your friend has a bit of a gambling problem. God damn it, Sam. Although we encourage guests at the casino to enjoy our mini games, we always advocate use of moderation. Sam here had the privilege of joining us in the champagne room last night for some high stakes. Unfortunately, it would seem luck was not on her side, and there's a rather hefty debt that needs it. Sam, what did you do? How much are we talking about? Why can't you just tell me? Are you kidding me? Dude, that's so much money I can't even fathom. If you gave me $10,000, I wouldn't know what it was. Also, holy shit, quit while you're ahead. You could have stopped at 5,000 and traded them the dress. Oh my God. This is why you don't panic when you're losing a gambling. If you are, just walk away. I was doubling down lost with glass, just trying to break even. It all got away from me so fast. Jesus Christ, how could you be so irresponsible? Cheap, laying the smackdown. Told you it just happened. These two, they must have rigged the game or something. Now I don't have the money to cover it. First of all, why'd you guys pull her aside of all people? Oh, plot. So I was in your room looking for your journal. That's why I need your help. Yep. Does my journal got to do with any of this? I contracted Larry. If I had needed a first draft, I'll get the money. Oh! That is sleazy. was about as close as I'm gonna get to given the circumstance. Let me hand that in, claim it's my work, and we get to go home without any problems. Yeah, what the hell, Sam? Journal is my one chance at salvaging anything of my career. If I don't hand that in to Larry, I'll be finished for real. If these guys don't get their money, I'll be finished for real. I can't just sit there off. They are clearly not. My life is on the line now. Who gives a shit about your career? Frasier's right. This is a matter of life and death, unfortunately. It's not that I'm particularly fond of violence, but unfortunately, sometimes circumstance makes it necessary. Dude, killing her is not going to eat you your money. That was a fairly deep and valid question coming from this guy. There are consequences for our actions. What does anything matter? Your friend... That's got to be a typo. Your friend has brought us in... I can't read the sentence. Your friend has brought us to an uncomfortable crossroads, but it appears the choice for what happens next is yours. That's the deal, huh? Give up my career or let Sam die. Soul sacrifice between friends. Sure, if the roles were reversed, she'd do the same for you. She wasn't? What's it gonna be? Okay. So, here's my thing. We have screwed Sam over almost every inch of our life. Cut her out of the signing deal. We were not good people to the Sam, so... I feel like I owe her this journal. Just take it. Hand it to your first draft or whatever, take the money. Yeah, we can't kill Sam. Consider it a wedding gift. We are the best person ever. Thank you for me. We're best friends. We're best friends. And still, couldn't let anything bad happen to you, even if I wanted to. I know what to say. I'll find Larry immediately. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, what he said. Yeah, of course. Because it's my publisher, that's all. It won't take more than a minute, I promise. Considering that you're wearing, like, white on white, yes. Walk out of here. Who's gonna say you'll leave? You better fucking come back. Oh, hey, Sam's Chekhov. Did we know that? I don't know if we know that. Oh. I mean, that's a fair point and all, but... Hey, Sam, can you... Go. Go, 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 go. We're not killing sheep either. Just go. Vominos. Everybody, let's go. Say, I gotta find Larry's. Yes, you do. Okay, going for his hotel room. I wish there was a run button. You guys have no idea. Elevator! Cool bastard! Larry, think of this. You look really weird with your waist like that. Oh, Sam, I was just about to go downstairs to see if I could find you. My flight's leaving pretty soon. You haven't left, thank God. Of course, I'm still here. I think I'd say leave without saying good luck, didn't you? Tomorrow's gonna be the start of one hell of an adventure, I tell you. Huh? The wedding, marriage. There are a few moments quite like it in life. Really happy for you, Sam. This is a big step. You treasure every moment you have with Baja. She's a one in a million sort of girl. If I were you, I'd do everything in my power to protect the bond you have. You're not gonna get another chance like this in life, I guarantee that. You're not talking about cheap, are you? Well, I don't mean to mince words, but the girl's got a... Oh. Fuck you too, Larry. I know she's your friend and all, but she's seriously got some issues. I guess some people just have a real hard time letting go of things. What do you mean by that exactly? Look, I guess you wanted her at the wedding, but why the hell does she want to be there? I mean, you stole her girl just after she got dumped. Who in their right mind would want to subject themselves to that sort of emotional trauma? It's like she's harboring some delusion that Baja still wants her. It's sad, really. Well, when you put it that way... I don't know, maybe I'm just still bitter. All those times I stuck my neck out for her, I never got anything. She only cared about what I needed when there was money to be gained. Sorry, I don't mean to speak so ill of her. I get it, you two were always close, what have you. It's just that of the two of you, I know that you were the one I should have taken from the start. You're one hell of a partner, I'm glad to be in business with you. I don't know what to say, Larry. Thanks. Enough sentimentalism. Just my 2 cents, though, for whatever it's worth. What do you want to talk to me about? Give me money so I can save Chief, who you just bashed the shit out of. Mission, I got it right here. It's terrible, the stage is getting better. It's a little rough, but still, it'll be the basis for the book. I was hoping I might be able to get that advance, like, right away. Yeah, it's like, now. Funny, I've sworn I see a journal like this summer. You have! Never mind that though, this is fantastic news. Can't wait to read it. Blah blah blah. Guys back at the office are going to be ecstatic when they hear the news. Give me money! First round advance, it would really come in handy right about now. Don't be in a rush, but it's kinda important. This chief's gonna die. I'm gonna pop into my room, make a call back to the office. See about getting it transferred to your account straight away. That would be fantastic. What if Larry's in on this? Go. Go, Larry, go. Go, 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 go. Alright, everything's taken care of. 10,000 is my account. Hey, you wouldn't want to get out of here now, would you? I've got gold status at the airport. I can get you bumped up to the first class. No! No, we don't want to get out of here! Go with you right now. What about Chief? Forget about Chief, whatever good she's ever done to you. Honestly, if I were you, I'd pray her flight gets canceled and she's... Scumbag Larry! Hashtag Scumbag Larry. I don't think I should leave Chief behind like that. Sure, call, no need to listen to me. After all, I just offered him to come here to see the way. No, you're being a sleazeball! Absolutely not. So be late getting back, we wouldn't want you missing the wedding now. Yeah, no, we don't want to miss the wedding. Alright, I'll see you on the other side, I guess. Take care. Go, 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 go. We should have taken the same elevator with him. Oh, thank god, he came. No! Oh. The ATMs aren't working. I have to get the money. Maybe these ATMs? I would like ATMs. Oh, I can just go in there. Okay, that's good. I'm here with the money. Take it. I don't know how I'm giving it to you. Okay, you can transfer it out of my account. There we go. Mr. Parker took the bank card. 10,000 was deducted from the account. Check all of them, they're free to go. Phew! I was worried you weren't gonna come back. What sort of monster do you think I am? I do believe our business here is finished. Yeah, alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yes, go. Don't know how I'm ever going to repay you, Chief. Literally saved my life there. I owe you so much. You're upset. Am I upset? I should say yes, but I feel like Chief's more understanding than I am. Yeah, she's You've smoked up for a fair amount. Just be grateful I was there to clean up your mess. And believe me, like, just tell me how I can repay you and I'll do it. Anything, I'll just say. Oh. Cancel the wedding. Tell Larry the truth. You can't repay me. So, here's the thing. At this point, I don't want Baja. Like, I give no craps about Baja. Larry is a scumbag, so I don't want anything to do with him. So I guess you can't repay me? Can't repay you, Sam. That journal is my last chance of ever getting square with Larry. Now I've got nothing going for me. What could you do to change that? I don't know. I just feel terrible and I wish I could do something. Whatever happens, I promise I won't forget it. Wherever life takes us, I promise I'll make sure you're taken care of. I mean, it's the least I can do after all you've done for me. You're my best friend, Jeep. I owe you my life. I guess that's just more than a little something. Like, we've got a wedding to get you to. Why don't you head on down and see the concierge by the end of the day at the airport? I'll see you when you get back to San Diego. Yeah, I guess we better get moving. Okay, this episode's gone on for really... hey, Jeep. Thank you. Good guy, us. Okay, I'm gonna save it here, and then I'm gonna do a bunch of gambling off-screen to try to get enough money for that dress. So either you're gonna see me in a dress, or you're gonna see me completely broke because I suck at gambling. So this is Cheap Games Always Sometimes Monsters. I'll see you guys next time at what I think is gonna be the wedding in the end of the game.